Two local artists have been making a nationwide impression with their series of drawings and writings. Action News reporter Carol McKenzie tells us about their success.
Chuck Dixon works in a sort of fantasy world writing comic books.
I've always been interested in comic books as long as I can remember. I don't remember a time I didn't read comic books, even before I could read.
Comic book artist Tom Lyle loses himself in his own imagination.
A lot of what is really neat about comics is the power and fantasy, and you get to draw things you know you could never do in a million years. And also, I can draw stuff that I would never even think about wanting to really see, like people getting killed and stuff like that.
And together, they make a great team, from the word processor to the drawing board.
Generally, I just write a full script, and it's sent to the artist, and then he does with it what he will.
And Lyle does what he will with Dixon's scripts, putting the words to action-packed pictures.
Because you got, like, so much going on in all of these. When you draw, you have to visualize a figure in your head before you start drawing, or it'll end up looking not like a figure. And so a lot of what's thrilling is when what you're visualizing is what ends up in the paper, because oftentimes you can, like, have this great figure in your head, and you just, for the life of you, can't work it out.
But work it out they do. Dixon and Lyle collaborated to create Robin, the 5-issue miniseries, which turned out to be a bestseller. And this series sports a new Robin with a different costume for the first time in 50 years.
Wow, this is really cool. You know, we get to draw a new Robin. You know, we're introducing the new guy. And the whole time I was drawing it, it was like, you know, I felt like a little kid.
It's a complete story in those 5 issues. And then Robin returns to the Batman title.
The two are working on Batman right now. The 3-issue segment is due out this summer. In Lancaster, Carol McKenzie, Action News 15.
The 5th in the Robin series hits the newsstands tomorrow. The authors will be signing copies Saturday at the comic store, 23 McGovern Avenue in Lancaster.